Very important. I know it was ugly, but we need, we got a couple guys down and, like, we needed one, any kind of way. It was ugly, but we needed it.
In the past couple games, we've talked about how it might have struggled with the team troubles. Another game again, we haven't played, we lost 74, and then what's the difference when it's not the line?
I don't think there's a difference. I think it's just guys stepping up and knowing their role and knowing what to do when they get on the court and just making plays for each other and making plays for themselves. But I don't think there's a difference between if SAS and the partner is not.
They haven't had other teams that have had a whole lot of success for a while now, but pretty pesky team tonight. You guys could really put them away there. What was the key to finally finishing there down the last couple minutes, a couple breaks up, obviously, but what was the key there to finish them off?
Just sustaining, and I mean, they 0-7, but you look at a couple of their games, they play hard. Awesome. They play really hard. And that was our game plan going in. Like, not stop because they're not going to stop. And they need it just as bad as we. So it was all about toughness at the end and who's willing to sustain it for the whole game.
Tate, you guys
how important was the quick start because you see a bunch of shots swamp you guys obviously leading to 50%?
I mean, it was good. I mean, it definitely gave us some energy because, I mean, I hate to say it, but our team is predicated on if we score, then we'll play hard defense. If we don't, then we kind of slack off. But it was good to see the ball go in a little bit so we can get ourselves moving and get some confidence in this one.
It's good to be a big contributor for a change. I mean, 10 points, almost 10 rebounds for you today. And, what was the difference?
I mean, I don't really think there was a difference. I mean, it was just how it was, the game just played out. I just do what I normally do, and that's just how it happened. I mean, that's how the coach wanted me to play, so I'm going to just continue to play the same way. And if it comes, it comes. If it doesn't, it doesn't.
Yeah, he's like one of our most consistent guys, besides Orson with me. It's him. It's him, man. He's always in the right spot, and like he's
always reliable. They had 20 turnovers. You guys had 25 points off those turnovers. What did you say about the defense you're able to put up?
I don't think we really played too good defense. I guess they were just not as good as any other team. But yeah, it definitely, the extra points definitely did help out a little bit. I wouldn't say it was a lot of defense because we played too good defense.